Ooh. Two, one, two, testing. Let me actually turn the volume up on my phone so I can hear it. Yeah, alright. Alright, we're here. Hello. Let me deal with some shit real quick. Waste. Total waste. Greetings and salutations as well. It's the assumed consciousness of the Great Demento. And I'm playing the game. And my back hurts. And I'm mad about it. So I'm laying here on the couch. Sunny, you need to shut up. What do you have, even?
Sunny has fresh food, but Sunny prefers customers eat all this food first. There is only one real Sunny. This Sunny, all others are imposters with identical programming. Sunny does not know. Sunny does not care. Sunny powered up here in Foundation. Sunny was given most important task of beating settlers. Far more important than guns or junk. Travelers have reported strange posters around Lewisburg. Maybe Sunny should put up a poster. You need it to live, so buy it and eat it, Sunny. Sunny sells what you need to kill your enemies or your friends. Sunny doesn't really care. Sunny stands for Simple Utility Pneumatic Network. Network. System error. Human interface. Resetting. Reset complete. Welcome to Sunny's.
Weird.
Goodbye, and...
Cool. So expensive. Everything's so expensive. What do you got?
Satisfaction with Sunny is guaranteed.
Man, you really don't have anything. All right. Let's get back on task here. I'm doing the Space Ladies quests still, and but yeah, I mean, yeah, that's basically it. I'm trying to get her stuff finished, because when I do, some wacky stuff happens. And also, I hope that she gives me a spacesuit. I would like that. I would literally just walk around in the spacesuit. 24/7, yo. I'm gonna be okay by tonight. All right. Oh, you absolute butthole. Right there. Oh. Mistake. Come here. Jerk. Hold on. Aha. Was anyone supposed to get at that? Got it. Alright, I got it. What else is over here, though? Ow. Didn't mean to do that.
Intruder. Identify your commencing attack on hostile target. Kill. Violence will not be tolerated.
You get pooped on. Come on. Take the damage. Take it. Take it. Where'd you come from? Did you come all the way from outside? Yeah, I'm glad you're not an assault. Those fuckers. Man, I gotta remember coming back here. This place is like Ammo Nation. Ah! I don't like that. Come back here, you little shit. Hey! Attack like that. What is that? What is that? Don't I? It's been a minute. Hell yeah. Need all the aluminum I can get. The aluminum and lead are my big missing bits right now. Where are you? Oh, dang. Well, that's unfortunate. Always take the alarm clocks. Alarm clocks provide nuclear material. Alright, I think I've pretty much wasted enough time here. Let's head back and talk to my space friend. Right now, because I'm trying not to tense up. That's how it happened. I got tensed from rage and then lifted wrong. I don't understand why it keeps putting me here, facing this direction. You would think that it would make me face the base.
Some old medical data from the USSA stored nearby. I want you to look for a copy of my records there. I think that's a fine question for Emerson, honestly. Maybe 5 or 6 times, I suppose. Every couple months for the 2 years prior to launch, anyway. Something just isn't right here. I'm sort of terrified to see these medical records. I just need to relax for a bit. I got an issue of Tesla Science from a trader who stopped by recently, so I'll probably dive into that. Well, right now, I think we need to track down some medical records. Then, maybe... I'll keep that in mind, friend. That is not how it was presented to us. It was supposed to maintain our ambient health levels, and that's it. Nothing else. The schematics say the pod was designed to help transfer sensory data. To what end?
I mean, who doesn't, right?
You don't happen to have any, do you? Oh, now that would be a warm blanket on a cold night.
You're looking at the reigning East Coast champion of the Ruby Ruins, my friend. And yes, for the record, I would love to play it even more. Transfer it to my console?
Yes, Protectron has been circling the camp. It hasn't approached yet, though, so I'm gonna monitor it for data and then we can go after it. I think it's collecting data about us, so I'm waiting to see who it's sending the data to. If I can.
Dr. Bernard was one of the scientists that I worked with in the USSA. He was an engineer, mostly mechanical. I knew he had developed the sleeping pods for this mission, so that wasn't particularly new information for me. But it looks like there's something about the sleeping pod establishing a sensory link between the user and something else. I don't know what that is. And also, Emerson was the supervisor for this project. So he absolutely does know what this was about. In detail. Roger.
Oh, hello. That's a good one.
Hearing those whale sounds again is a bit unsettling. To think how soothing they used to be.
Uh-oh. I don't know. I don't know how I feel about that. Oh, okay. Something's gone horribly wrong now. Give me a minute here. I see. Okay. Open my garb of mysteries. Does she still have it on?
We've been able to spend so much time together. Between the Whale Song holotape and the Deep Sleeper pod patent, I just need to know more. This is eating away at me.
Affirmative.
All right. Next, on the agenda says. Where are we headed? This way. I need to make some money soon. All right. Oh, I still haven't seen an alien blaster. Supplies. Let's put on the smaller gun just to be safe. What are you? Oh, that's a Brotherhood of Steel, motherfucker. Well, that was easy enough. What are they fighting anyways? get pooped on. Got him. What's up?
Word is, the Brotherhood needs new soldiers.
No, I'm taking that. That's my new favorite thing. This is Bone City in here, huh? This is an opportunity I don't get that often. This is a medical supply company. So many bones. It's Bone City. Welcome to Bone City, population me. So why was your medical history at a medical supply company? Get out of my way. Hell yes. Alright, is that everything I can get out of here? It's such a weird place to, like... Like, it, as a medical supply company, you wouldn't think they would deal in real, literal skeletons, but that is apparently the case. What's in here? Did I not go in here? No, this is just an alternate entrance. Oh, hello. What's up? Ah, oh, fuck you. Herp. That's what's gonna have to happen. Heh. Okay. It says happening. Got your dinner right here. There he is. Ah, what the fuck was that? Fucker. Pooped on. Oh! All right, cool. Am I close to a... Nothing. I'm not close to any damn thing. Alright, train station. Gotta sell off some of this stuff. Back the 9 caps I spent getting here. That's always the goal. I do have the maxed out trading perk now, though, so that's nice. What was it that I just got? I got a thing and then completely forgot about it. It's a new weapon, right? Yeah. Just wanted to pull those out of sale. That suppressor mod's pretty good. Saving up my plasma grenades, too. All right, buddy. All right. Man, I need plastic. What's over here? Is there anything plastic over here? Alright, whatever. Let's go talk to my girlfriend. My space girlfriend. This is the prime cuts. Oh god. I might have to go do that. Alright, let's go talk to my space girlfriend and get this medical history. Oh, I should look at it, huh? I haven't been looking at these. Here it is. Pathways closed, cortex normal. Okay, I don't know what any of that means, but it doesn't look good. Still chasing
ghosts. Emerson, what did you know about Dr. Bernard's deep sleep pods?
Uh-oh.
I knew some. I was just a manager. I didn't really read the technical mumbo jumbo.
And I get up there, and he shoots her.
You're back. Just in time for the three of us to discuss what we found.
Tell me you're not still chasing ghosts.
Emerson, what did you know about Dr. Bernard's deep sleeper pods?
I knew some. I was just a manager. I didn't really read the technical mumbo jumbo.
Transfer the medical records to my console, please. I need to see. What were they doing? Emerson, tell me.
It was a biomedical thing with Arctos. I don't know the details anymore. It was literally decades ago. You get that, right?
It wasn't decades ago to me.
They're a pharmaceutical company. And they made the serum that we used in the experiment. Oh, who cares? This is ancient news. You just have to find the contract itself, I guess.
Okay. That's enough for now. Emerson, could you please leave? Maybe try to remember something helpful for next time.
Fine, I will. I should. I meant to. I just got distracted.
Alright, well, there's another mission in the books. Come on.
Hey. Good to see you again.
Nice, nice. Do I know that one? I do know that one. All my, code pieces exploded.
We just have to move forward here. That's what the Mistress of Mystery would do when she was betrayed.
Yep. And that's why I put you in the suit. I will need that back, though, because I need that for my own.
Maybe they made an antidote? It's a start anyway. Yes. I'm not a doctor, but it seems like they used the serum to reduce my brain's higher functions. So something else could... I don't know what. I signed up for space. Not abuse.
You signed up for humanity.
While I was looking for the deep sleeper pod documents a while ago, I found another location that might have stuff like old USSA contracts.
Alright.
It is. Flirt. It really is. I know I've said it before, but...
Flirt, flirt,
thanks
flirt.
For letting me,
get on that
crash
booty.
Here.
Booty.
They come and go in spikes. It's really pronounced at times. I haven't had one in a while. I wonder if there's a pattern to them.
All right.
Roger. Stay safe out there.
Let's go. Get some drink. I should definitely cook that. Hell yes. Yeah, there it is. am I doing? There we go. Okay, where do we have? Oh yeah, I want to pull these apart too. Nice. Okay, cool. All right. Sorry, it's upkeep. Where are we headed this time? Oh. Yeah, that makes sense. Man, I've been in here so many times. So we're going back into the Capitol building, huh? I swear to God, I've been here so many times, it's ridiculous. Again. Oh, that's not what I meant. Get that in a second. Come back here. Where are you going? Where did you come from? Ech, come on. That's not how that was supposed to happen. Let's do this. I've been in here 1 billion times. Sometimes it's ghouls, sometimes it's scorched, sometimes it's super mutants. Alright, well, this is not. Nope. The fuck? Gonna just save myself some issues here. Okay, whatever. Robco, yeah, there's a problem right there. Cool. Let me just look around real quick. Don't really need glass. Did they for real lose track of me? I was trying to bottleneck them, but they just kind of fucked off, didn't they? Let's just get out of here. I got what I came for. Coming. Kabucka, bucka, 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 bluey. Kablooey, booey, booey, dooey. Kaka, bucka, 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 bluey. Kablooey, ooey, booey. Bye. I need to get a syringer and see what kind of junk I can do with it. Yes, this is the camp. Welcome to my camp.
I was just thinking about you. Figures. This isn't just a manager. He made the offer himself. Maybe I can find out more about this serum. In the meantime, let's just eliminate that rogue USSA robot that's lurking around monitoring us. It gives me the creeps. I think they're being intercepted. I think they get close, and then something updates their algorithm, and they leave. Who is doing that, or why? I don't have enough data to make a hypothesis.
Oh.
Back in my college days, we used to watch robots fight in the basement of the science building. We used to joke about how scary that would be. You know, if they ever came after us all, that kind of thing. Thanks. Agreed. It seems like some sort of experimental biomedical formula. It might be worth checking records about Arctos. Maybe they knew something? No, nothing. Looks like it was going on for years. How? How could this have happened without me knowing anything? The year or two prior to going on the mission, we just tried to relax. They gave us meditation tapes so we could get adjusted to the silence of space. Some had white noise, others had thunderstorm sounds. I listened to whale songs. Clearly, whale songs were more effective than I thought. You know, I did. What does that mean? It was a sudden spike, right behind the eyes. I haven't even really considered it much. I can't imagine anything beyond these headaches right now. And finding out what they did. But I guess, well, I hope whatever happens, we're still together. We make a good team. Roger. Stay safe out there.
Thank you. All right. Next mission. Can't be that far. Oh. Sorry, give me just a moment here. Sure, why not? Oh wow, I have a lot of these that I need to... No, that's not what I meant. At least get that one up there. Alright, that's enough jerking around. Let's do this. It's gonna suck. In fact, I'm so sure this is gonna suck. Wasn't the right button.
You the Mentoo.
Yo, hey Vader girl, how you doing? Welcome to the Fallout stream, where I fall out of things. Give me a second here to decide.
I am doing well, how are you?
I've been better. I'm actually in a fair amount of pain. I hurt myself at work today, and so I'm kind of just here.
I am sorry to hear that.
Yeah, it sucks, but I mean, I'll be fine. I just need to. I'm laying down on the couch right now, playing this is what's happening. So as long as I don't move much, it'll be okay. There it is. All right. Enough pussyfooting around. Let's go do this. I'm gonna go bop some robots. I am just sure this place
is... I'm glad you're resting, though. It's the best you can for yourself.
Yeah. No, for sure. And I've got, like, prescribed meds for this. I've got something called Meloxicam. It's like a super aspirin kind of kind of thing. Alright, so we're doing Space Lady missions. I don't know if you're familiar with this game at all, but it's post-apocalyptic, and I got an astronaut that was in space until now. So that's what we're doing. Let's see. Going to this train yard, because that's where it says this Protectron I need to kill is. But I have been to know this train yard's also chock full of, like, other nasty things. So I'm coming in prepared. I think I've actually been here for one of these missions. Come on, jump. Give me that antler. Don't ask me what I need it for. The ghouls this time? Just fucking ghouls? Alright, hold on. I vastly overestimated the situation here. No, come back here. Stop it. Give me that.
Hi, Demento. Here, Chad.
Hey, Granny. How you doing? Oh, God. Yeah. Health. Come here. I don't like it.
Brand armor 7-1.
Yeah, everybody's showing up. It's cool. How you doing, Granny? You doing good today? Thankfully, none of those people exploded. I need this broom. I need that. I do not need the hat. Actually, you know what? I'm taking the hat because I can sell that. No, I think I vastly overestimated.
Vader Girl 1, I'm so glad I'm on TikTok now, lol.
Alright, what is...
I'm having fun with it.
Zoop. Zoop. No, that's not it. Why can't I jump on these trains? I got the ups. Oh god. Herp. Jort. Heh. What's in here?
It is awesome.
Y'all are adorable. Alright, where is... I hear it. I hear the robot man.
Swoop just mentioned in his Discord that Demento showed Clay Dying Light with him in Anarchy Decay.
I would like to do that. That sounds like it could be fun. He's hit me up about it, and we'll make the time. Are you there? There you are. Ah, yes. All right, here. This is for you. Oh, that's not doing anything, is it? Good zap!
Vader Girl 1 is a good way to keep in touch with people. TikTok.
On the ground now.
GG Demento.
Oh god. Oh hello. Oh god. It's a legendary. Alright, heals. Of course it has. Here!
Emoji smiling face with sunglasses. Emoji revolving cards. Emoji growing card. For sure, I've been away at an academy and I've been posting daily updates and it's been a great way to stay connected with my friends. Yes.
That was a good weapon. What is that? Anyone? 308 rounds? No, I'm gonna scrap that.
Happy weekend, everyone.
I appreciate that. It's been a rough start already. I was telling Vader I hurt my back at work.
Where's Paya, lol?
Yeah, no joke. Where is Paya? Paya's probably sleeping. I'd be sleeping in.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Happy weekend.
Why can't I get in here? Hold
Sorry on. About your back.
Yeah, I'll be okay. I'm just bummed about it. It's been a minute since something like that's happened. I'm stuck. This is unfortunate. There we go. How am I supposed to get in there? Alright, whatever. Whatever. Let's go talk to my space girlfriend.
Swook, are you lurking?
That's totally possible. I have a bunch of people just sitting here. Hey, there it is. Yeah, I took a picture recently, and that's the, yeah, cool. This is the game I wish everybody had.
Noyes.
I got a little camera. Like, there's a camera you can equip in the game, and I can take pictures with it, and it saves to my system. All right, let's go. Oh, let's get out of this. Okay, let's get out of this.
7-6 is fun, but I don't know why I stopped playing it.
I mean, I can venture a couple of guesses. I lost my taste for it after about the 5th workshop I had stolen from me. Which isn't as much of an issue anymore.
I was just thinking about you.
I bet you were, space girlfriend. How you doing?
The other USSA robots. Right before you arrived, it sent out 2 signalers. One to a robo-brain, and another to...
Something else. So now I gotta go kill this robo-brain, huh? I can kick the shit out of it.
Please, call me Sophia. And thank you. It means so much after...
Sophia Lorraine. But yeah, if you ever want to get back into it, hit me up.
I couldn't have done
I'm literally just running around doing random shit. I'm trying to complete missions and shit, but... There's crazy events on right now that I need people to help me with.
That the expression milk run might not have much of a meaning in this apocalyptic world. Yeah, since everything is dangerous.
Mixie and Skittles.
Huh. Yeah, I need to get their info. I keep forgetting.
It's probably decades old.
Hey, there he is. You summoned him. Swook is here.
I wish I could. I still have 5 more weeks of my academy left.
Oh, yeah.
Swook.
Vader. Me.
Granny.
My options were clearly heavily limited by the
George Washington.
Entire world situation.
Yay.
The only decent thing so far has been meeting you.
Hey, bud.
Still come and go.
everybody's so excited. It's great. No, I love it. I need as many people here as possible. My viewer level's been dropping lately because I stream a lot during weird times. I'm at 40 subscribers and I was at like 2.3 average per stream, but like
that. Smoke, are you streaming too soon?
Ooh. Hell yes. Might. You should play this.
Demento, you're doing great.
I'm okay. I need to get my levels up. Meter power leg. I'm gonna sell that. What am I at? 2640? Yeah, okay. It's time to go sell some stuff. Where are we headed this time, actually? Over that way. So let's...
Wood.
Oh, I'm back here? Doing this again? Alright. Gonna hit Grafton Station first, sell off what I've got. I need to take more pictures. I ran into a weird encounter the other day. There's these two robots that are talking to each other in like a weird endless loop of questions. I need to see if they're in a static
spot.
We could
play a game together, Swoken, if Demento wants to join. Just an idea.
I'd be down. I probably got another 40 minutes of this, depending on how I feel. My real thing is I just want to play
Vader
this game.
Can't Aran.
One day, though.
Emoji pleading face. Emoji smiling face with open hands.
I'm saving that until I can super hardcore upgrade it. Because combat armor is the best armor. Okay. What was that? Oh, hell yes. What's that?
Is BioWare related to Fallout? The developers.
No. Fallout is a Bethesda joint. BioWare was BioShock, I think. Let me look it up. BioWare.
Mass Effect.
Nope, that was the wrong thing that I meant to say.
Yeah, I'm down for something if y'all are.
Dragon Age.
BioWare is Mass Effect and Dragon Age.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, see, I've never played Mass Effect or Dragon Age. Okay.
Maybe Pokemon Unite.
Possibly. We'll to see how
I can stream it.
Yeah. Oh no.
I'm going to get Switch up and running.
Alright. Like I said, I got a little bit longer on this, so I will probably... Oh no! No! This is a bad... This is a bad time. Alright.
Lurk. Yes, I know whenever we're done.
Shoot. Come on. Go down, fucker. Why are you on the sign? That's not where you belong. Got him. Where did his corpse go? There it is. No, don't do that.
I've been farming fur crystals on Mega Man Zero.
Oh, fun. I think I played the first one. I don't really remember. Played some of them. Okay, I'm running. I'm not sticking around for these guys. Oh, don't tell me there's a Primal Cuts in front of me. Hold on. No. Oh, you're not real. Okay, that's fine. Oh yeah, they just saw me, that's all. That's fine, it doesn't matter.
What system is Mega Man on for you, Swook?
No, we're not. Oh, these were super easy to kill.
In playing Goss 1 on Switch. Suitcase. All right, we're going to turn some of that off. No, not that one. That one. Alright, there we go.
identify yourself.
I'm the motherfucker. You say that, but then you don't even, like, check anything. You just attack me. Pooped on. Gotcha. Get pooped on. All right, where is this freaking? I've been here very recently. Oh, I missed that, though. Someone else is shooting at me. Alright, hold on. See, I've already been through here. Okay, hold on. So it should be in the same place then, right? Stash is back? No way. I already got it, though. No, wait, it's empty. Jerk. All right, well, that's done. Come on, 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 come on. Ow! I don't like that. Why'd that happen? Look how quickly I'm regenerating now that I'm home. This is great. Emerson, you butthole.
To grace us with his presence.
I brought another emergence kit. It's well past its expiration, but, well, everything is. It should be fine.
Thanks. I appreciate it. We have some questions for you.
Here we was my job. I was told to do that. I don't remember the reasons why anymore. What does it matter?
I'm gonna headbutt this guy.
It's over. I honestly am not sure. It's possible. When we first used the serum on Robo-Brains, some of them had terrible hostile outbursts. Most of those Robo-Brains were put down, but you should adjust your scanner to make sure you pick them up too, just in case. I'm a different man now. It's been decades. I've been eating out of trash cans.
Yeah, that'll do it.
I barely remember anything from back then. I've been trying to help when and where I can. I promise I have. I've diverted the robots when possible. I just couldn't destroy them myself. I came to Appalachia because I knew the ship was running out of fuel and I knew its autopilot would steer it here.
Okay. Why can't you just tell me everything that happened?
Because I have to finish my job, too. I had one more task to do here in Appalachia. Then I'm close. Let me clean up my own messes. I have to go. I'll drop off some more emergence kits soon. Just please stop looking into this. There's a robo-brain on your trail. Focus on that.
There we go. Cool. Alright. Oh, I did it already. I didn't do it. I just talked.
Why didn't they just ask? I probably would have agreed. Part of me wonders if Emerson told us about this robo-brain so he would have more time to do whatever he's up to.
It was rather easy to pinpoint it once I realized I had to recompute the signals for things that had some organic parts. I'll be right here then. Don't worry, you don't miss that much while you're out. Traders stop by from time to time. A couple other random people. Pretty quiet. You are a conundrum, my friend. I thought about the man-to-man, but there's something peculiar about you. Something delightfully unpredictable. Oh, I shot three flying insects while you were dealing with the USSA robot, and I didn't miss a single time. And I traded their parts to Grom when he passed by. Well, here. You can have this stuff.
Well, that's cool. Oh, hello.
I thought about it a lot. For a while, I thought, what's the point of comics, of games? It seemed like such a distraction from the stress in my life. From finding out the truth, from fixing what was left. But I realized that it's not only a distraction. Enjoyment is a fundamental part of life, even a stressful life. And you know what? I am still stressed and trying to fix my life, but it's easier to remember why I care. I can still feel joy.
I like guess she wants me to call her Sophia, but she's still being... Oh, okay, well, that's... that's okay. Time to bring the shotgun back out. All right, so where is this robo brain, huh? Oh. Hold on, I can do this cheaper if I do it in two. Foundation is always a free fast travel location. So if you bounce from Foundation to another spot...
How's it going today?
Hey, Red Wing, how you doing? It's going okay. I mean, not physically for me, but emotionally, I guess. I hurt myself at work, and so now I'm kind of... I'll be okay. I mean, hopefully by tonight. But I'm back doing Space Lady quests, so we're getting closer to the truth of why she's got crazy headaches and why there's a billion fucking robots after us. I gotta go kill a robot brain.
Sorry
now.
Sorry to hear that. Hope it heals soon.
Yeah, I mean, it should be okay. We'll find out. I'm mad about it. But, I mean, I gotta be able to go to work. Like, that's a no-brainer. I have to do it. So, basically, I'm laying out on the couch right now, playing this sideways. Oh, right, I gotta teleport. Yeah, see, that's like half the distance. Yeah, I've been... running around this map, just teleporting from place to place, trying to get this mission done. Really hoping I get like a spacesuit or something out of this. You know, I've not used one magazine yet. Oh, hello. It's gonna be a cultist location. I hadn't been over here. I'm fighting a robo brain, actually, so let's, Oh, crap. I need to get rid of these.
At last.
Alright, fucko. You asked for it. Reload, please.
I like how the people in the game are happy to die most of the time.
Well, these in particular are cultists for Mothman, and they basically think Mothman will take them to heaven. Yeah, they think Appalachia is the holy land of Mothman. And, like, their whole goal is to have Mothman kill them. Alright, hold on. Where are you? Okay, cool. Now back to what I was doing. I have just a tremendous amount of ammo or a tremendous amount of ammo capacity for this weapon. It's like 120. What the hell is this? Moth home? Yo, what's up? Are y'all okay with this robo brain just hanging out with y'all, huh? Is that that's a cap stash. Uh-oh. Get this done. Oh my god, no. This is the worst time for this glitch to happen. There we go. Alright, fuckers. You asked for it. Got him. Get pooped on, huh? Get these eggs. is it? Aha! Take all of them. Hello. Anuka cranberry, nice. Where are these dears? I can't take those. I can take that though. Whee. Okay. I gotta get out of my thing. So I can fast travel. How close am I to a thing? Okay, yeah, that works. I'm gonna sell off some of the stuff I've collected. Then head back to my space girlfriend! I'm trying to adjust in my seat, and it is not fun. It's not as bad as it was earlier, though. I've been laying down for most of the day. I'm shifting. Hold on. Laying on my back is not helping. I mean, it's helping, but it's not helping my gameplay. Fuck it. No, I'm just going to sit up. Hold on. Got a cushion that has a thing. This is really the best way to make money in this game. Other than selling stuff for exorbitant prices. I'm about to switch to the shotgun. here in the coming week, I'm going to have to do a fusion core hunt. Or just take over one of the power stations. I've seen a lot of people take over the power stations without powering up the actual plant, which is confounding to me. I mean, I get it. It's a lot of work, and it's a pain in the ass sometimes, but it's honestly worth it to have the free power, and it helps out any other workshops in your area. Oh, that's spook. That's straight spook. Mothman's about.
Somehow interfering with our scanner? That's my best guess. A lot of these are high security signals, things related to the deep sleep projects. Other projects too, ones I don't know much about. And the signature of the signal here, it seems to be a classified meeting between top officials regarding the deep sleep project. Can you stop by and pick it up? I figure it might give us some more leads, or a name. Anything.
Ooh.
Yes, I suspect it's a holotape, but it isn't an unusual place. As if it was moved here to hide it, maybe. Oh, be still, my beating heart. That sounds like a dream come true.
I'd like to flirt with her.
Not surprised. While you were there, I saw a bunch of blips for other USSA robo-brains that had been destroyed over the years. And there were a great many of them around some old USSA data facilities. Trying to get inside for some reason? Why am I so full of crap right now? Hold on. I'm at 200 something. That shouldn't be right. Oh right, I keep forgetting to get rid of that.
Sorry, I gotta switch perks here. Which is it? Where is it? There you are, two. There we go. Nope. I know it's why it's always so hard for me to remember which buttons to press.
Hey. How's it going?
Hi there. Welcome to the stream thing. I'm doing space missions right now. And it's getting pretty close to time for me to call it, but I think I'm going to do this last mission here before I hop off. I mean, it's literally just me going to this place and doing a thing. Where is it? Oh, God. All right. 41, huh? All right, this better be worth it. Yeah, welcome. Hello. Thanks for joining. I'm super low energy because I'm injured physically, but other than that, I'm doing good. Ugh. Not doing well. Alright, so I don't know what I'm looking for other than that it is a holotape.
Mementos work and I are readying updating you night whenever you're ready.
Okay, yeah, give me a little bit. I need to probably...
I'm trying to join his league.
Yeah. I ended up starting my own. Not what I need right now. Get out of here. Here we go. Oh, that's a big boy. Alright, y'all might be in for a treat here. Strongest weapon, and it's barely doing damage. And this is my high damage version of this weapon. Come on! Of course it did. What? Come on. Is there a Unite update? It just occurred to me you said that. I might have to check mine. Man, these things do not mess around.
Yes, there's an update and a lot of new stuff.
Oh, okay. Well, I need to... Nice.
Because of the 1 year anniversary.
Yeah. Yeah, it's been a minute since I booted mine up. Just leave me alone. No! On my course.
Doctor, thanks. We have a question for you. Can you determine whether the connection has been made?
Yes, I can determine that the connection has been made. The Athena unit has full access.
Confirmed. Pathways are open. Connection is complete.
Spooky.
Thank you. We have a question for Dr. Lee.
I'm here. Sorry.
Oh, God.
Just had to fix a transmitter refraction.
Get away from me.
The ship at its current position in orbit?
Fine. It's fine. It should probably last as long as she does, anyway. Probably. I mean, definitely.
Oh, excuse me, sorry. Oh, boy. Alright, let me turn this in and then I'll call it.
Is the ship's USSA bot currently available and nearby?
Affirmative. Pandora unit is ready for orders.
Excellent. Pandora, escort the doctors to their own personal deep sleep pods.
You need to say the code, Rob. Your team made it. You should know that. Red sunrise?
Expulsion will begin in 30 seconds.
I just joined Pixel Leak Squad.
No fun.
What? Also, we don't agree, right, Doctors? You can't do this.
The Gede sleep pod is inside the main escape capsule. We need to get it out so we can get out of here. Come on, someone help me open this thing.
The board is in violation of our contract.
X6HGFH4E.
Right,
the USSA is well aware of the current status, Dr. Carroll. Thank you. Please cooperate now.
Expulsion will begin in 30 seconds. Enter your assigned pod immediately. Blade electrified.
Are you joining
Ten
us?
Seconds.
Emoji smiling face with open hands.
We'll see. Like I said, I made my own, and I actually have a friend of mine that I'm in the squad with. Let me talk to her real quick. Hold on, let me get rid of this snot ear. I apparently have snot ear.
Just play with us today, wait. LOL.
Yeah, no, that's fine. I'm gonna. Tracking. I just need to get through this.
Oh, that can't be a coincidence. There's a signal coming from some sort of object. Something called Arachne. It's gotta be related. It's gotta be connected to Athena. Both are from Greek mythology. Arachne was a weaver, and a brilliant one. She challenged the goddess Athena somehow, and, well, she was turned into a spider. You know, like arachnids, right? Some versions of the story say she won, others say Athena won. I don't remember the details. And does it matter? I don't know that either. I know it's a stretch, but it's the only connection I can think of.
Let me make sure this is updated. I think mine is.
I don't know what my future holds, but I hope you're there. And I hope we're together.
I'm gonna make her my wife!
My best guess is a program or another robot. I just feel in my gut that Arachne is the key to everything.
All right.
I hope you won't be gone for too long.
Give me the thing. All right, and I will deal with that on the next. Well, I'll deal with that later. All right. I'm gonna go ahead and call it. I'm gonna be joining Granny and Swook to do the thing. If you're here, this is your first time here, go ahead and give me a... Just do the follow, because you know what to do. You know how it works. If you want to see more, I'll be here. There'll be more. Just do it. Okay, bye.